last Splatfest, everybody. Two Easter eggs, that ain't right. Oh man, double splat. Yeah.
Did you get the cat get into the catnip?
No.
Cow's totally stoned, man.
How's that my fault?
It is.
Sorry, not paying attention. I'm doing this spot, but
whatever.
About that. taking in the middle. Avoiding that one. We dominate. My marine power is back up at neutral. Don't you worry, we're going to swap them. So let me put my Q-bone down here. Record a single battle in the other one. If it even recorded the last one. And my cat just gave me a heart. A bit tougher. The mini one is pretty darn good actually. I don't know if Q4 Star has done any videos like this. It totally seems to be just going crazy. Team Marie or something. Ooh. Hey, Abby. How you doing, pretty girl? We have 290, seriously? She's really losing it horribly. I said to say this one has been lost. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we lost. Come on, respawn fast. Got a little extra at the end, at least. I have enough. No, I don't. And we are back. Got my little Cubone there for support. Let's beat these guys down. D-Marie! And everybody left without covering our base. Why am I not surprised? Oh boy. Yikes! Two big strikes! Finally get to doing this one. We got someone who's got two. And we got an enemy team that's got two of the eight strikes. Oh boy. Oh, let's see. I need to make sure it gets done. Okay, that was actually kind of scary. I thought that was one of the enemies, and I hope it's an ally. Oh shoot. Oh yeah! Double splat! I knew I wasn't going to get a shot off in time, but man, it's good to splat him when they're down. Oh shoot. Jeez, double splat again. I'm gonna cover this area real quick. We win! Ha ha! Nice! Hope this doesn't turn into a win-lose-win-lose situation. I am now an official friend of Marie. Is it Mary or is it Marie, like, or Mari? Alright. See how much more we can win tonight. Yeah. I have not won a single time on this stage yet. So, phone died. A lot of footage didn't go through. But it's back now, and we're listening to the nice beats of the Squid Sisters. Sorry, Callie. I am on Team Reed. Let's take a look at all this Reaver stuff. Well, that's enough of that. Let's get back into the thrill of it all. Alright. This is gonna be quite the battle. I have a few technical difficulties, so I'm probably going to make this the last one I do for tonight. And hopefully I can showcase some of my skills instead of just getting destroyed over and over again. This could be a good level or a bad one. Let's just see. This could be a little bit interesting. Of course, it doesn't help that again, you know. Allies don't seem to understand how to properly feed. That was actually rather close. I gotta get at least one more video edited. Not since this is like going on the internet and who knows who will see. Well, it was worth a shot. Mm-hmm. come on. This might not be a good video to continue on. I'm almost there. Stop recording now. Oh, look at me, I'm horrible. Well, that wasn't horrible. But since you want to see this, you know. That can't be the only good thing that happens here. All things considered, it didn't go too bad. In fact, we won! They'll do one more video here for everybody. I hope to be at least a Marie Fiend by the end of this. Just see. You might. It's probably in here. This is going to be my first video. Oh, you can judge me harshly. Yes, I don't have proper recording equipment. I don't have a really good audio quality either. It's gonna be nuts. Okay. Let's show all my mean bits. They all left without painting the base. Who does that? Even if it's a small amount, it's still got plenty. Should be like a cardinal rule. Thou shalt not leave any inch unpainted. I swear, those with ink strikes are pretty much ruling this. Nice. And you're leaving no time for anybody else. We got ink stripe, we got a killer whale. We got what I'm about to turn into. We have somebody camping out up there. Yes, and somebody right behind me. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Okay, back into the action. Thankfully, those bombs work really well against splat rollers. Why didn't I jump? Might be the least amount of ink I've gotten yet. They're inking our base! How dare they? At least I got you It cut us off. It cut us off. So don't tell me how to pronounce that. It was. Alright. Sheesh. Same spot as last time. I think I'm using up most of my memory now, so I'll see. I'll cut to the front. Back again with some more space, you know? Just what we can do. Man, I love this. Ooh, should have seen that coming. So, judging by the pattern here, it looks like I tried to do all around us. It's pretty bad when I'm quicker at sniping you than you are at. Away the cue bone, so maybe my luck went away. Yeah, but you look at the paint I'm racking up with this. I'm getting good. Nice. And we won! Clear the way to becoming American Six. I think I'll do a couple more battles from there. I'm gonna probably skip past most of this and show the end here. So we're back in. Let's see who won. I was gonna actually got the highest rank. I got pretty good at taking people down too. Team on. Let's see who was most popular, and it was Ultra Suspense. Us,
nice.
At least we won one part, but that might mean we lost the other. Who won the most battles? We won that too. Just barely, but nice. I guess we won the entire thing. Kind of hard to say the power salts aren't going to have us win now, isn't it? Still only won by 20 points. One. Team Marie for the win! I think I'm kind of tapped out on Splatoon for now, so we're on a bit. How long's that been a stage? Well, let's see how many I won. Remember to stay fresh. Definitely a fan of this now. I'm gonna get myself back into my Octoling armor. My traditional look. Usually I'm holding this thing. And while I got the extra, I'm gonna go ahead and do some stuff. Say hello to our friend Spike. The one that needs a slot is this one. Nice. Well, thanks everybody for following in this with me. I'll see y'all later. Yeah.